Hey guys, what's going on? This is a different type of video. This is my message to Lego, aka Star Wars Gamer. Just stop hiding behind your alts. You've been destroyed. Like, you say you've been taking a break from the internet, but you really haven't. So just, like, stop making all these lies up. Like, you've lied. We know it. Jane's never gonna delete those videos, and you know it. So just come out and just say sorry. I doubt you'll ever, will all ever be happy again. Like, you know, you've been racist. You know. There's no proof. You keep denying it, but you don't show the proof. You showed the proof of you not being racist, and that is a fake. Then maybe Shane would believe you, but just, you've just got to stop making these lies up. Like the one about deleting your server. You went to 5 people deleting your server. And, like, you're making this thing up about you're going to expose me, Shane, but realistically, you're not, are you? So just stop lying, mate. You've got nothing to gain out of it. Yeah. Just stop, mate. Just come out in the real world, on your main account, and just say, I'm sorry, I'm sure everything will be fine again. If not, you do want to take a break. Like, completely take a break. Don't lie about you taking a break. Like, I was in Shane's stream the other day, and we were speaking about your videos. And funnily enough, your videos started disappearing when you were meant to be taking a break. Even my younger sister could lie better than you, mate. You just keep digging yourself a bigger and bigger hole every time you lie. So just stop. Nothing's gonna come better if you keep lying. Just admit you were racist, and then we can all be happy again. Shane's not gonna upload the third video on you. We'll all be good and happy, and yeah, so just stop. That's the end. I just want to say, I'm not trying to expose him or be mean. This is my general thoughts on it and my message to Lego. So if you do have Lego added on Discord and are still friends, I'd appreciate it if you sent this video to him. Don't spam it. I want him to watch this. And if you are watching this, Lego, just respond. Are you actually going to expose us? Just don't lie about it, honestly. Are you going to expose us? Because if you are, well, it's been 2 weeks now since you said you were. So if you are, we just want to know. We don't want to be kept in your lies about you lying all the time. And this isn't me trying to expose you or anything. This is my message to you. So stop hiding behind your alts and lies. We can tell your alts behind. Your alts are really easy to find. And that's it. That's all I have to say. Yeah, I don't think we'll ever be as good as mates we ever were after this, but you could come back to some normality if you just ended it here. But if you keep going with it, it's just going to get worse and worse and worse. And you don't want it to get worse, do you? So yeah, that's the end of it. Thanks for watching. Bye.